Our theme for Halloween this year is Pirates of the Caribbean. I'm recreating a couple of the more popular scenes that you see when you're on the ride. This scene is going to be the skeleton at the helm operating the ship wheel. I got this ship wheel for about $20 off Craigslist and then built it up with some 2x6s and then an old tabletop for the bottom platform. To make the scene a little bit more authentic, I want the ship wheel to rock back and forth. So I'm going to be using the motor from one of my animated reindeer that I use at Christmas time.
So this is the motor that I'm hoping to use. This is on the animated deer. This bar hooks into the neck of the deer, and then it spins around, and that's what makes the deer's head turn back and forth. So I'm hoping to just detach this motor here. All I have to do is unscrew these four screws, and then I'll attach this to the ship wheel somehow and see if I can get the pirate wheel to just kind of rock back and forth. And the good thing is that if it works, I'm not going to do any damage here, so I'll be able to use this for Halloween, and then when Halloween's done, I can just unscrew it and then hook it back up to this, and I'll have my Christmas prop as well.
I was able to attach the motor vertically on the inside of the 2x6 where you can't see it. I then drilled a small hole in one of the handles on the ship wheel and placed the arm bar inside the hole, and it's able to rock the wheel back and forth as I'd hoped it would.
Jingle bells, it's your host.